Here we are, Mount Panama. And it's time to qualify in the F4.
Looks like you're clear on the pit exit. Okay, Grant, we've got 2 laps to get the job done.
This is quite a scary car around here. It's not as fast as a GT car though. It doesn't have the power down the straights, but it's a little quicker through some of the sections.
Track temperature's falling. It's now 24 Celsius.
No ABS, obviously, so does lock up quite easily, and this corner is very tricky to get right. Put it in the wall there quite a few times, I'm afraid.
Green flag, green flag. Okay, here comes your first timed lap.
Lock up there. That compromised my line completely. Okay, very slow on this lap. Have to make it count on the second one. We'll make sure that we get a solid lap in though with this one.
You've got about 2 laps of fuel. One more lap.
Okay, got the banker in.
P7. That was a 210.3.
That's a bit of start to the lap.
You have about one lap of fuel left.
Oh, we might still be able to get under my best of 2.88. We'll put me in third currently. Fourth now.
Fastest lap for Bayo, 207.7.
P4,
you're currently 0.7 off the pace.
There's the flag, it's over.
Well, that's not a bad result. Fastest lap ever, can't really complain about that too much. Alright, let's change setups.
That's the end of the session. P4.
Alright, time to grid up and let's see how we go. Right, here we go. Oh, still those guys to grid up. Oh no, they're not. There's everyone in front of us is correct. We're just not starting on every single grid slot.
Minutes. P4. All right, Grant. Be ready. Watch for the lights.
Green flag. Green flag.
There's an incident in Hell Corner. We think it might be Bayo. That's 20 minutes to go. 20 minutes.
left side.
Clear left.
Clear right side.
Car right. Clear right.
Clear.
Oopsie. Car feels alright though.
Car on your left.
Still
keep
there.
To the right.
Still there.
Keep to the right.
He's still clear left.
Clear on the left. Car on your left.
Left.
Stay
still
on
there.
The right.
Still there.
Stay on the right.
Hold your line. Clear left.
Clear. Left side.
Still
there. Hold your line.
Clear left.
Clear.
Sixth place.
So I dropped two spots on that lap. That one mistake. Important corner on the track, that one. Get you a good run down here. Not quite in the toe, in Diego's toe, but
leader has just done a 208.4. Sector 3 is 0.5 off the pace. The car ahead has just done a 208.1. Okay, Grant, 15 minutes left, that's 15 minutes. Nice and smooth, don't overdrive the
slow
car.
Slow car ahead, car stopped ahead.
Oh, there's P5. A freebie.
Sigue cerrando, sí.
To Conway behind is now 1.1 seconds. The leader has just done a 208.2.
You're in there.
You've just done a 209.2. The gap in front is now 2.4.
I think Diego is a 3.8 rating in front of us. He got the fastest lap 2 laps ago, so second the lap before last, so he obviously is a bit quicker than me. He's going to stay ahead of Peter behind us. He's still in tow, so...
The leader has just done a 207.9. The car in front has just posted a 207.7. Okay, Grant, don't be intimidated by this little shit. Make him work for it. You've got 10 minutes left, 10 minutes to go. Focus on the exits. We can go faster here. We're halfway home. Fuel looks okay.
Oh, they're fighting above, in front rather. Maybe they'll slow each other down.
The gap to Conway behind is now 0.9.
Catches me on the straights. But this has been a better lap. Into the eights. Oh, shit. Oh, car's a bit fucked. But there is a quick repair, so...
The car is too much damage, we've got to fix it.
The gap to Conway ahead is increasing. It's next left side. Clear left.
Clear. Left side. Clear.
Okay, Grant, you've got half your fuel left.
Car right.
Right side's clear.
Clear.
Pit lane speed limit is 50 kilometers per hour. Okay, we'll fill you to the end.
Pit box in 10, 5, 3, 2, 1, right here. Move it.
Your exit looks clear. Stay behind the line.
You have about 5 laps of fuel left.
Are we lost now? Shouldn't be lost. Down to 11th. What a pity that...
All right, Grant, 5 minutes to go, 5 minutes left. Got 10 minutes of fuel remaining. There'll be chances here. Let's make sure we can take them. P11. The gap in front is now 19 seconds.
Yeah, that's a bit far, 19 seconds, I'm afraid. Unless there is a mistake, a big one. Touch on the wall.
Push now.
I'm done.
The guy behind is catching.
Mm-hmm. was close. Difficult to resist the temptation to slam on the brakes, because once it locks, that would have been in the wall. But no harm done in the end. It's not like we are going to be losing a position or not gaining one.
That's 2 minutes left. 2 minutes.
Alright, so two more laps.
White flag, white flag.
Okay, Grant, we estimate you've got 5 minutes of fuel remaining. One more lap to go.
You have about 2 laps of fuel left.
We're only 10 seconds behind P10 now.
Conway is leading the race. 2 litres remaining.
Thank you.
Looks like P4 has gone off in hell corner. Yellow flag, keep your wits about you, mate. P11, that's the end
There's
of the race.
Flag.
We'll
it's
get
over.
Him next time.
Better schedule some testing, we'll get him next time.
Oh, well, that's not the worst result for safety. Could have been a lot better for iRacing points, though.